What is common in washing machines, fans, and electric cars? They all use electricity to push on things and make them move. But electricity is just moving electrons. And these electrons are so, so tiny. How can these super light microscopic electrons push on such huge things? That's what we'll find out in this chapter. So let's start learning.